Elba's Mob. February 2nd. It's a Monday, 2009.
Okay, let's see what we have. We're going to go with contestant number five right here. 22. Lead singer, lead writer of the
Also. Yeah, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left stump. Left foot, left stump. Cha cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left stump. Left foot, left stump. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross, crisscross, cha cha, real smooth.
Yeah, banana.
Put your phone down. Steeler, put your phone down.
Bill.
He's like standing like a rock. No, you're okay. Come here, you need to see.
Not coming out.
Pull that fucker out of there.
He's not coming out.
He's still sleeping.
Obama! Obama! He shit himself.
Let's hear it for the seer of seers, Punxsutawney Phil.
Cobbler's Knob on this glorious Groundhog Day, February 2nd, 2009. Punxsutawney Phil, seer of seers, prognosticator of all prognosticators, awoke to the call of President Bill Cooper. He greeted his handlers, Ben Hughes and John Griffiths. After casting a joyful eye towards thousands of his faithful followers, Phil proclaimed that his beloved Pittsburgh Steelers were world champions one more time. A bright sky above me showed my shadow beside me. So 6 more weeks of winter it will be.